In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Because up to that time, the earth was without form and void, and darkness was over the face of the deep. But a phenomenon was about to take place, because the Spirit of God was hovering over those waters. That's why after all this time, I can stand here today and say, when he rolls up his sleeves, he ain't just putting on the Ritz. He's got thunder in his footsteps and lightning in his fists. And the Lord wasn't joking when he kicked him out of Eden. It wasn't for no reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close, so you better be believing. Our God is an awesome God. You see, our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God. Judgment and wrath he poured out on Sodom. Mercy and grace he gave us at the cross. A hope we've not too quickly forgotten. That our God is an awesome God. It makes me want to sing.
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God.
Lift your faith and see. share his glory with no man. For our God is an awesome God.